I just switched from looking at that and looking at that. It was so much better.
Tiny screens made me blind.
Last year was like a one-off year that it was.
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
Really good. The old one?
I mean, they only had that coach last year for 1 year.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Before that, it was Coach Q. He was a good coach.
Less than 10 minutes into the game.
This is one sport with unnecessarily long periods.
Yeah.
So what's the part you're playing again?
I am, the part or the play?
It's Shakespeare, right?
Yeah, Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah.
And I'm the prince.
Prince.
So.
Not one of the family?
No.
Yeah.
No. I get a couple monologues. It's fun. At the ART, they're doing Romeo and Juliet right now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and it's really good. It's
yeah.
I had to go. How could I not? There's also a Romeo and Juliet musical on Broadway.
Thank you.
score. Oh, good.
Yeah.
Nope. Not that. I wish it was that. There's a score.
Thank you. spot. Now I understand why you're not wearing a sweatshirt. Go, Mash. Sorry, Ty.
Just asking. Go!
Arjun could have done this job when he was in eighth grade.
Has he touched it once?
I don't think he has, but he's such a good keeper. It's unfair that he's a senior with Thomas. Arjun is like a school goalkeeper. He knows what he's doing.
Mm.
He's a good teammate, too.
My only problem with this game is that I wish it was like racquetball, so that the ball never goes out of bounds. That's to me, it's like...
You mean you're referring to soccer in general?
Yeah.
We're dominating pretty well here, but this team is just like we're on the bus.
I think we have one loss in there.
They're a very defensive style. They have a good goalkeeper. They have no offense, and they just basically park the bus sideways. Ben!
We're live streaming the game.
You know, I could have stayed home.
That's right.
How's your camera person wearing a t-shirt? That's fine.
She's brave because I think we should get up.
Left my house this morning without a sweatshirt and couldn't go back.
I have a sweatshirt.
Not by choice.
It's like 15 degrees colder up here. Top of the press box.
The wind is off the edge.
Springtime. Like, I don't mind the wintertime up here. The air is dry. Springtime when it gets cold. work.
Andy, you don't want it to be 1-1.
Thank you.
Has it not been live streaming?
It's been going out, it's just that it's seeing all of the crap that you see on the screen.
Shouldn't be this cold. It was boiling yesterday. I'll keep doing it until my mom comes.
Yeah. Wait.
Yeah.